clap your hands, all you peoples. Shout to God with the voice of triumph. For the Lord Most High is awesome. He is a great king over all the earth. Clap your hands, all you nations. Shout to God with cries of joy. And thanks to him and proclaim his greatness. Let the whole world know what he has done. Sunday mornings working on our songs, but being thankful, talking about the things that we are thankful for. And the kids, there's a little section on this next song, they actually wrote these words. So when we come to the bridge, you'll know it. Just know that that's what's in their hearts, giving God the glory for everything.
Yeah.
verse, you just wanted to jump out loud and praise the Lord. Amen? Because it's such a verse of victory. We're going to sing it again. And if you want to jump up and down and praise the Lord at the end, we just want to invite you to do that.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. Oh, we serve an awesome God. You know, the Lord, the Word tells us to sing and to rejoice so many, many, many times. And the thing is that we are created in the image of our Father. So not only do we sing to Him, but He sings to us. He's singing a song over us. We're going to teach you a new song. We're not only going to sing, but we're going to dance. And I'm going to invite you to be seated right now. And you can join in with us at the end of this song. Zephaniah 3:17 is a wonderful verse. We're going to have Kathy say it right now.
The Lord your God is with you. He is mighty to save. He will take great delight in you. He will quiet you with his love. He will rejoice over you with singing.
You sing all around, but I
Hallelujah. 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 We have so much to be thankful for, Father. So much. When we start our rehearsals, like I said, we always start with what we're thankful for. Can I just invite you to close your eyes right now? We are amazed by this God who loves us so much that he sent his only son to die for us, that we would be partakers in that holiness, that we would have his faithfulness, his grace, his mercy, his kindness, his love, his joy. Thank you, Jesus. We are so grateful for you.
Song, but a great follow-up to something that God really did. What a blessing they were, right? Let's tell them how much we appreciate it. I don't know how you people, how you feel, people, but as I looked at them and I'm watching them and watching, I'm sure they're different children you're watching at different times, and that you're really touched by particular I am very much aware of how much they need our prayers, how much they and all this age group that they represent need our prayers. We live in a day that is after kids like it never was before, and a day where the enemy would like to misdirect, redirect, take them a different direction than what we are enjoying here today. But I have seen, and Susie, I didn't say this in the last service, but the fact is, I've seen they have grown so much spiritually since last year. When I'm looking at them and just seeing the passion, and don't forget, this is the second service they've done, and so they're a little tired, but the passion on their face, some of them, they really believe what they're singing. They really believe it, and I appreciate that. Yeah. Amen. Amen. Another thing I noticed too, folks, before we come to ministry time is that some of them too, these soloists, and everybody was good, but some of them you really see they're getting that little bit of a attitude, you know, it's like they're getting their style, they're getting their groove on, you know, and so I say, it's really cute, it's great to see what God is doing. I think this morning, this would be a great thing for us to pray for in ministry time, don't you? We want to pray for children all over. Let's pray that God protects them. God surrounds them with friends that are good and that don't lead them astray. That God makes them strong in the Lord and in the power of His might to witness for Christ and to make a difference. Amen? So we're going to pray for that as we form our circles in just a moment. And one other thing is that in your bulletin, you have a flyer that we are all encouraged. It's about Easter, and it's talking about Easter, and we've seen that flyer over several weeks. It's not for you to take home and just put on the table. Invite someone. We really believe God wants to do something incredible in here in this week, this holy week. Good Friday and Easter Sunday. Think of someone to bring, but before you even do that, be praying that God will touch them mightily. Amen? Let's turn to one another and let's go and lift our requests before the Lord.